Hi everyone, this is Bhavya and welcome back to my channel. And if you can notice my face matching to my dress, then yes, I have done it on purpose. So by the title of the video, you must have noticed by now that I am reviewing Farsali oil. So many of you on Instagram have requested me to do this video. So yes, after using this product for 2 whole months, I think I am finally ready to review this product. I came to know about this product through YouTube, through beauty vloggers, and everyone had all praises. Videos which I watched had all praises for it, so I just opted to buy this. This oil is not available in India. Of course, it can be available if you pay heavy custom duties. So if you ask me how I ordered, my cousin lives in USA. His parents were visiting him. So I ordered this oil to his place there and I got it shipped to his address. That's how I ordered it. So I had heard all praises of this oil, and particularly the main thing is that, you know, I have acne scars. If you go to Farsali website and if you see the reviews of this oil on her website, many people have reviewed this product and they have said that they got rid of their acne scars. I'm really sorry for the background noise, guys. I cannot stop people there and it's kind of irritating me. It's like, you know, I have... See, and it's like, you know, I have been speaking constantly for 5 minutes and I have taken at least 100 pauses. So now, where was I? So yeah, if I went to their website and I read all the reviews, and particularly everybody was like, you know, they got rid of their acne scars, and I am also very, you know, parishan with my acne scars. So I just thought that, you know, I just buy this product and I might be able to get rid of my scars. The price of the product is $37, which if converted today will be around $2,500. So yeah, that's the price of this product. You get 30 ml of the product at the price of $2,500. Let us know a little background of the product. So Volcanic Elixir is made of 100% natural Tamanu oil. I don't know what is Tamanu. Fast absorbing and lightweight. Beneficial properties help condition and reduce the appearance of fine lines, stretch marks and dark spots. Suitable for all skin type. So what is this Tamanu fruit exactly? Tamanu fruit particularly flourishes in the South Pacific Islands of Polynesia due to volcanic atmosphere. So that is the Tamanu oil. So the product comes like this in a cardboard box, and it comes in a dropper bottle. I really like this bottle. I like dropper bottle. I find it hygienic that way. And the bottle has kind of matte velvety finish on it. Once bottle is opened, it is, like I said before, it is a dropper packaging. And you can see the serum is sort of yellowish in color, and it is quite thick as well, and you need to apply this oil during night time, and it takes time to penetrate into your skin. Yeah, that is one thing about the product. It has a very the fragrance of the serum is quite spicy, and you will not immediately like it. I was like, you know, when I sniffed it, I was like, the fragrance will be not liked by many. Farsali has many ranges of oil. So the one that I got is Volcanic Elixir, which generally is, you know, apt for applying during night time. Well, coming to what I like about the product is that I really like the dropper packaging. I like how the packaging looks like. I like the serum. It is quite moisturizing for the skin. Next day, if I get up, I can see my skin all moisturized and a little glowy. So yeah, that's what I like about the product. Quite on the expensive side. Second thing is, most depressing thing, it does not do what it claims. Like, first and foremost, they say it is fast absorbing. No, it is not fast absorbing. It takes a while to get absorbed. It is lightweight. no, it is not lightweight, it is quite heavy on the skin. It reduces the appearance of fine lines, stretch marks and dark spots. I totally understand that reduction in stretch marks and fine lines and dark spot and other blemishes take time. So that's why I had used this product for 2 whole months and I could not find a single difference even to my slightest fine line or my slightest scar. And the most depressing thing is that I purchased this product to get rid of my acne scars, to lighten up my acne scars, but it did not work there as well. Initially I was like, you know, maybe I am using it wrong, or maybe I do not know certain things about the product, let me search more online. But when I saw other bloggers doing anti-haul and they have put this product, like the whole range of this product, then I was like, you know what, they are right. I am trying to convince here myself. I have paid $2,500 for this product. It should work, it should do something, you know, I should wait more for it. But sadly, this product did not work for me at all. It is a complete waste of time. It can be a great moisturizer. Now, I love Farah Dukai. I love her work. I personally follow her. I watch all her videos and she is one of my inspirations. So I really love her, but I'm sorry, this product, it did not work for me at all. I would rather give this 2 out of 5 stars. I would rate this product as 2 star. Obviously, I'm not going to purchase this again or any of the products from this range.